The next question that came is, while doing the wudu, is it allowed to wipe on the socks and not remove the socks? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Yes, of course it is allowed to wipe on your socks. For example, you're in a condition where it's hard to take off your socks and you need to make sure the socks is not being tear off and the water doesn't go inside. And also, even if you're wearing a imamah on your head, there's a definite way to do that. All you have to do is just do the complete wudu, and when it comes to doing a masah, and the same ruling applies to when you have something, a turban or something on the top, you can just wipe on your turban. And if you're wearing a sock, you can just simply take a water and just wipe it on your feet, including your ankle. So this will definitely be accepted.